If you're aiming to nail the LPIC-1 exam, mastering disc layouts is crucial. Let's dive into a key concept: tailor the design to the intended use of the system. That means considering the type of data, access speed, and storage capacity. For example, a database server needs different partitions than a file server. Plan wisely, and you'll optimize performance and reliability. Keep this in mind, and you'll be on your way to LPIC-1 success.